Building character and strong leadership qualities in our young people is one way that Newport News Public Schools is preparing students to be citizen ready. A select group of sixth graders from Passage Middle School were invited to a day of leadership that emphasized understanding, acceptance, and empathy. Two students from each homeroom spent the day in workshops, participated in leadership activities, and learned about conflict mediation. Principal Janelle Spitz, Library Media Specialist Patty Labusta, 6th Grade Guidance Counselor Donna Gianti, and Youth Development Lead Bree Grady helped organize the day and led the students in various activities and games to grow and develop the leadership qualities that these students were already beginning to demonstrate. They spent some of their time reading poems, answering thought-provoking questions, talking about their feelings, sharing goals, and developing lessons to teach students in their homerooms. The guest speaker was Jessica Hawthorne, the Youth Program Coordinator for Richmond's Virginia Center for Inclusive Communities. Her goal is to help schools achieve success by including students in the education process. She spent time with the students identifying traits for good and bad team dynamics. The hope is that this group of students will stand out among their peers as trained leaders to help others deal with conflicts and set an example of positive behavior for the school.